Keeping it local in Southwest Georgia tonight, FEMA representatives encouraging all Hurricane Michael survivors to apply for disaster assistance. The application period closes on December 13th at midnight.
That's why we want everyone to register, whether or not you think you have the damages now. Register. Whether or not you think you have been affected by the disaster, register.
Now, if damages are discovered after the deadline, you may not qualify for that assistance. So good to be proactive in this case.